hi you guys, this is me, SC, and my Jasir. Okay? You want to tell them what we have?
We have broccoli, popsicles, and
some
hash browns.
Yeah, homes, whatever. We're going to say our grace and get started. Lord Jesus, I thank you for this day. I thank you for your many blessings. Lord, I ask that you please let this food be a nourishment to our bodies. Lord, please keep us blessed and safe. Lord, I ask that you please touch, heal everyone who's watching this video. Lord, please touch, heal, and bless everyone all over the world. In Jesus' name I pray, amen.
Amen.
And I also have some cheese, sauce, feta.
Broccoli.
It's the Velveeta cheese in the pack. I mixed it with some milk to loosen it up. Can y'all see? Ooh, ooh. There she go messing with stuff. Let me see. I got some chopsticks. I'm gonna see what it do. And I got some duck sauce. And some yum yum sauce. I don't know which one go on my pot stickers. I'm gonna try these chopsticks out, see how that go. And I got my drink for last night that I did not drink.
I got some ginger ale.
It's kind of watered down. Tastes like water anyway. Yeah.
So let's get started.
All right. What kind of sauce you want?
Sitting sauce right there.
That is too much. You want this? I put too much.
That's enough right there.
Making a mess. Let y'all see my plate. These are the pop stickers. This is the potatoes and onions and the broccoli that I steamed.
I'm not saying that.
I don't know how this is going to go, but whatever.
Might be for the pop stickers.
Y'all can't see my food that good. It's not a good view of the food, is it? Or, I don't know.
That is hot.
Super hot. Super duper. These are the Dollar Tree pot stickers. The chicken wings. With the yum yum sauce. I haven't had this in the Wazile either or. That's enough of these. Yeah, I got my award today. I went and picked it up from school. Joshua went with me. He's going back to school tomorrow. I'm going to miss my little buddy. A cheese. It's alright, but it's too cheesy for me. I'm not a fan of cheese. It's that Velveeta cheese. You like it? It's too cheesy for me.
Yeah, it is too cheesy.
I got it from Dollar Tree. I'ma just do this broccoli by itself. No nothing.
I can't cheese.
I can't do that cheese, y'all. You can put it over there because it's making a glut anyway. Okay? He's like, will you move my plate at, woman? Look at that cheese. Do y'all like broccoli?
Broccoli's good.
I didn't steam it too long. Because I don't like my broccoli soggy. Yeah. feel like we so far away. I'm used to being up here. So far away.
I like that sound.
What sound?
That crunching sound.
When you eat some stuff, can you crunch?
All right.
Me too. I'm hitting it.
Yeah.
Maybe you gotta eat the other end first. Mm-hmm. What? Mm-hmm. You gotta know that yum yum sauce. It's good. Walmart. I don't use a lot of it. Y'all can't really see my food.
I can't see food.
Oh, I didn't want this up here, but whatever.
We got 4 pot stickles. And 8 more.
What?
That could be.
Maybe I'm doing this yum yum. You know what you?
Uh-huh.
No, you don't.
Mm-hmm. I always do that.
Why, you always on me? So let me lean on you sometime. Can't never breathe.
I know.
Mm-mm. The little broccolis. Y'all want me to sing today? What y'all want me to sing today? Just let me know. It's alright. I'm gonna sing Luther. But I ain't gonna sing too much. I won't mess it up. Everyone needs a love, no doubt. Any love, darling. I know there's a love. Come into my arms. Okay, and it's another song of the Second Chance Around. I think I told you about that song. That's a really nice song too.
When that broccoli got peeled, it looks just like a leaf.
Mm-hmm.
But I think cabbage is made out of leaves.
Oh, really?
I think. I don't know.
Yeah, I think so too. It's a plant. Yeah.
And then he's done.
I put this out because it was like bright. Is that too bright? Mm-mm. I think it is. Always messing with something. Y'all, some of these, they kind of look crispy on the back. But it's all good because if it don't taste right, I'm not going to eat it.
If it it don't taste right, give it to me.
You don't want that burnt crispy boy. I gave you the ones that weren't too burnt. I ain't gonna give you the burnt ones.
I have one burnt ones. Like
you can get eat it, and then you can if you want some more. One fell out the thing. One fell out and bumped his head.
No more Sierra
cooking that bread.
Mm-hmm. No more nothing. Nothing on the bed. I used to watch that when I was 3.
How do you remember what you did when you was 3?
I remember.
Yeah. I don't remember much when I was 3.
That's my only thing I remember from 3.
I remember you like to eat a lot, and you was a good little baby.
Yeah, but trying to calm down with that.
Excuse you.
Excuse me. Can't have this.
No, if you don't want it, leave it.
I want it, but I mean it's too big.
Well, then I don't eat it if you don't want it.
I do. I always do.
What are you always do?
I break up here. Like, break one piece. Okay. You do that too.
You are getting sleepy. You are getting sleepy. Eat that broccoli. I'm going to sign in tonight. They'll be home soon, though. Making a mess.
Tomorrow's not where I bus home.
Daycare?
Hmm.
You know you miss your friends.
What friends?
At daycare.
I don't have no friends.
Well, whoever you be playing with.
Nobody.
Okay.
The only friend I have is me, myself, and I. Mm-hmm.
Well, when I get you and I look through the window, I see you playing with people.
Yeah, but I'm talking, but they're not my friend.
Oh, okay. Mm-hmm.
So we got packed for our drink.
You don't got not one friend this year.
Nope. Mm. But me, myself, and I.
No.
Give me some more of that sauce. That's enough. So you not.
Not what?
I thought I was gonna beat you eating, but you beat me.
Mm-hmm.
I beat you in the gym though. You have fun.
It tastes better without the burnt.
Well, you're gonna be burnt and not burnt.
I don't see. Never mind. See, this is what it looks like inside.
My back feels like it's bleeding.
Wow.
I don't know. It's a bump right back there. It looks like it's busting and it's bleeding.
I'll look at it later. I had a bump on my back. And it hurt.
Yes.
And I was like, Lord, please let this bump go away. And I ain't felt this since. I'm so happy.
It hurt too.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna put me a bottle of water in the freezer. I forgot it. Last broccoli.
Can have that broccoli.
All right, you're ready.
Right.
Okay, they might want some.
This has cute cheese, but his has scrunch.
Don't do that up here. Huh? Mm-hmm. You're gonna not be up here no more. Keep playing with me. I'm not playing with you.
Wish you a Merry Christmas.
That's too watered down for me. I'm done. I'm full.
I still got a whole drink.
What?
I still got a whole drink.
That was very delicious. Nice little brunch, lunch. It's not breakfast. Show ain't lunch. Evening. It's evening. It's evening. Sending my love to ya.
15 minutes in. 16.
So y'all tell me how y'all like this. I hope y'all can see my food getting up and everything. That's, I know y'all gonna hang on. Tell me, baby. Speak up, I can't hear you. My name is Yes.
I heard that.
Yes.
Who's saying that?
I'm gonna go to your school at 8:00 in the morning.
Who?
Me.
My school. Why?
To look over these papers and sign them. But she said she was going to send them home, but I guess she told me, hey.
What papers?
About you. You finished?
Popsicle. I'm gonna dip it in cheese and then that.
That cheese is nasty. I look like the Grinch. You're a lovely Mr. Grinch.
A lot of cheese. It's more cheese than the Grinch. Sauce.
All them people in Whoville. You like this or no? More shoddy, baby.
Hey, guys.
Alright, you guys, we are done. Hope you enjoyed. As always, peace and love. Peace. Have a great day.
No.